parade.
That's why, Barbara.
What?
I'm voting for Obama. That's why.
Jody. Well, we called to see if he said he just didn't feel up to it today. He said it gets kind of confusing there.
This is the first time we haven't been.
I know.
Who's that?
Stuart. And has somebody come in once a week. I mean,
yeah, that's nothing.
Yeah, 20-year-old girl gets somebody come in once a week. So.
He's a real entrepreneur, that kid. Now, is this your daughter's son?
No.
Yeah, he's one of my 4-year daughter's kids. They were really little.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Timothy was up this week. He stayed overnight.
Oh, I know. Yeah, but you had a couple of 7-year-olds, and we stuck in those kayaks and threw them to the water. One of them got stuck on the island. He didn't know how to turn it back, so somebody had to go out and show up.
Look at that poor kid, he has a new pole left.
Oh, it's that English, and I thought I got English.
That's the button that hit to change the
They're way down the road.
Yeah. Out on
Yeah. Oh, they went down?
Well, to the turn.
To the turn.
Yeah. Beyond.
Did you see them down?
Yeah, the snakes don't.
They have a snake there.
I think it looks like they're trying to cut off that, you know, make the corner more gradual.
Ha ha! I said that 5 minutes ago. Maybe more.
Maybe not. Okay.